Light on. Set to race. Race number two out of Angle Park. Set. Away, Express Speed was the best away towards the inside. There's Speed from Bailey's Gem, but Express Speed has a four-length lead into the first turn on Bailey's Gem. On the inside, Rixer Apache, and back of the tail, Suhana. Down the back, Express Speed on top by four. Bailey's Gem is making chase. Three lengths away, then Suhana with Rixer Apache up to the turn. Express Speed only by a length now. Bailey's Gem is looming up on the outside. Bailey's Gem over the top. Too good. Bailey's Gem gets up to beat Express Speed. Third, Rixer Apache. And Suhana back of a tail for time around 30 and 60. It's 30 and 68. After race number two, number eight, Bailey's Gem for Colin Runga. So a nice turn of foot over the concluding stages and has been too good. Big zone for one, Express Speed for Tony Rasmussen. Third will be number four, Rixer Apache for Adrian Chevalier. And fourth, number six, Suhana for Tim Arachi. 30 and 68, 520, 1781. The run home in 1287, 8146 your numbers. After race number two here at Angle Park, three quarters of a length by 7.5 those margins after the second.